gameplay video. We are playing Enter the Gungeon. This is a new game I got for my birthday. I'm not gonna play it. I played it a little bit, not really. So either I go for the Marine, the Pilot, the Convict, or the Hunter. I'm gonna go for the Hunter. So, maybe I'll just go straight into the game. I don't think I will need... Excuse me. Hello? What are the controls? Jeez. Hello? How do I do this? I need to check the controls. Controls. Let's see. Player one. Player one. What? Edit keyboard binding. There we go. Shoot. Interact. Okay. I didn't know how to do that. Alright, now we can resume. Hello. Hold there, Hunter. Before you descend, you must wish to learn the ways of the Gungeon from the great Manuel in the halls of knowledge. Halls of knowledge are down there to the left. Right. As you can clearly see, we have an amazing village. What do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. Here to change the past, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation. I was like you once, come to change the past. Now I have no future. Well, that's not very funny. It's like dark humor. He's gonna die down here. Except for us. Famous last words, but King Fizz. Halls of knowledge. Zero. Wayward soul, approach me and press me to speak. I knew that. For it is I, Sir Manuel. Heed my words, and I shall show you how to survive this accursed labyrinth. Continue through the door. Okay, that's nice. I don't know if you guys can see, but my health is in the top left. Try flipping these tables or kicking those barrels. Floop. It's gonna blow up. Oh no. Gunfire during the first half of the dodge roll, but vulnerable again when you hit the ground. This means you can dodge through bullets and other hazards. It requires precise timing. When you give the word, I'll open the barrier. Use the dodge roll to reach the right side of the room without parachuting. Wait until the last second, then press right click to begin the roll. Are you ready to begin the test? Go! Oh shoot. Right. Dodge roll. Go up. Nice work. Hopefully. And then pass. Use your dodge roll to jump over that pit. Fly. I love these graphics. The door is open, but you've got. Dodge roll is the first and best way to avoid dying in gunfire. Sometimes the number of bullets can be overwhelming. For instance, there's no dodging through that, but there is a way to do it. These are called blanks. Use one will delete all enemy projectiles in the room and stop enemies from shooting for a short period. Right. You'll also push nearby enemies away. Great if you need a second to reposition. Pick them up by walking. Use them by pressing the key button. Planks refill every floor, so use them when you need to. They can also be found throughout the dungeon, but I wouldn't rely on that. Onward! Hi there. You've got the basics. Basics, Professor. I suppose you've earned a reward. A gun befitting your stature and experience. I want to open it. Oh, yay. I got a pea shoot. Use the mouse to aim and left click to fire. Reload with the R button. But first, you'll need something to shoot. One of the dungeon's natural inhabitants, cruel, savage, and bloodthirsty. What? Open the map by holding tab, then click the symbol you wish to warp to. Got it, or should I explain it again?
Got it.
Okay, good. Now use the teleporter to cross the gap. What? Dang it, I just used my blank. Remember, you can warp to any teleporter on the map. Now just one. Now, not just ones in the same room, but they won't warp if you're in combat. If you press E while standing on that portal, you can use it to teleport back to where you were. I'll be waiting a few rooms north of here. You should explore. Try to find a better gun before you challenge the boss. Right. So let's start this way. Oh, let's start this way. Let's start up here. Debris. Shoot. Onward. Hopefully, we can. Awesome! So do I keep that forever or something? Maybe I should go up to the right this time. Kill some people here, and I use the light. Face me in a single combat! Let's begin! Was fun. Alright guys, going to the next room. Okay, starting up here then. Okay. What the heck are you doing? What the frick does it look like? Alright, excuse me ma'am. We're now ready to enter the dungeon. Yay! Alright, well, that's nice. Why is it too crazy? So yeah, it's a random person who walked in the room. So now, he's trying to move the room. Let's go! Up a blank for no reason, but it's fine. t-shirt cannon. 35, I only have 5.
What?
Mega Douser. Armor. And... wait a minute. Shot me. Ow. Pea shooter has joined the shootout. Old Knight's shield has joined the shootout. Old Knight's home has joined the shootout. Alright, here we go. Does that mean that I have to do all that work again? It better not be. I did a lot of stuff. Oh, come on. Anyways, well. Just trying to annoy things later. There is an inscription. Kill your pawns. Target, blind to your future. The rest is ruined. Oh. Alright. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, leave a like, drop a comment, and slap your finger. Stop your face on that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye! Yeah.